Good morning to Anena. I welcome all of you from the bottom. I welcome all of you from the bottom of my heart to celebrate the 65th Republic Day. It's my privilege for I got an opportunity on this auspicious occasion of Republic Day. On this day, the flag is being unfurled. In this scenario, unity in diversity, we celebrate with elegance the Indian history imbued with the spirit of patriotism propelled thousands of brave sons of our mother India, for whose sacrifice ignited the flames in our heart. The sacrifice of such a great patriots reveals at this magnificent sight of devotion to the nation has energized our mind, heart, and resonated the feeling of love, oneness, with faith that this remains the same in the progressive days. On this day, the flag is being unfurled and awards are gallantly received by maintaining values, practicing ethics, which India won over the British. The qualities proclaimed in the preamble to our constitution offer a critique what has been achieved, what is still to be done ahead. That is sovereignty, supreme power of our country. Socialism, in which all peoples are treated to be equal. Republic, the country ruled by the elected leader. Democracy, in which all peoples elect the leader who chooses peace for the people and by the people. Hence, by ending up, I would say that let's hail the glory of our nation with justice, liberty, equality, fraternity, and together commence a journey of peace, harmony, progress, and prosperity to acquire the oneness for a glorious future. India is good. Jai Hind. Thank you.